Let's go. Need no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been. I'm looking forward to Monday already. If we can have a big turnout, it'd be even better. I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to it.
Yeah, that's the biggest game for us now. That's probably the biggest game that the club's had probably in a few years. Let's go.
It's just about us. At the end of the day, obviously they're coming to play against us, but we always think about what we can do to hurt them rather than what they can do to hurt us, because we know we've got a lot of quality in the changing rooms.
Best supporters I've definitely played for. They're loud, even here. Do you know what I mean? You've got, I don't know how many was here, 5,000, 6,000 maybe. And you could hear ours all the way through, cheering you on. So yeah, that's a massive credit to them.
And if we play to our abilities like we did today, I think we could beat anyone.